Previously in the story of Kiryu.
堂島組幹部阿波野の包囲網はついに桐生をカムロ町に追い詰めるが、橘の決死の覚悟が堂島組の一瞬の隙をついた。やがて空の一坪をめぐる熾烈な争奪戦はついに東日本の裏社会を牛耳る東条会本家をも巻き込んでいく。目まぐるしく書き換わる極道たちの勢力図が新たな局面を迎える中、桐生は事件の鍵となる空の一坪の所有者の名を明かされた。その人物の名は牧村誠。蒼天堀にいるという彼女をカムロ町に無事連れ出すことが、桐生や立花にとって堂島組に対抗しうる唯一の手段だった。
Chapter 13 Crime and Punishment. Ah, him.
こいつか。牧村誠を託された不動産屋って。ほら、喜べよ。知りたかったんだろ。
立花不動産、桐生一馬。
I thought I was done seeing his face. But no. 8 hours before Majima reached the grove. Big crab. I do enjoy that big crab. Ah, look at that stash world, was that? Had like a bunny on it.
どうも落ち着かねえな。前に俺がいた頃の蒼天堀とはどこか違う、似て非なるものって感じか。
あんた蒼天堀にいたことが。
カムロ町に来る前は俺も立花社長もこの町にいた。ほんの1年半くらい前のことだ。その頃の俺らはマフィアと名乗っちゃいたけど、ほんの 4,5 人の所帯でね。ただ社長はその頃から近江のヤクザにさえ一目置かれてた。で、俺は社長の腰巾着だったわけね。
立花が腕なくしたのはその頃の話か。
まあね。当時組んでた奴が今小副長にしてちょっといかがわしいビデオショップやっててな。キャルって名前の店だ。お前先に一人でそこに行っててくれるか。話は全部通ってる。俺はその前にちょっと寄るとこがあるんでね。
寄るとこ。
この町の今の様子を知っておきたい。蒼天堀で動いてたうちの人間と情報交換してくる。渋沢組と近江連合の動きも少しはわかるかもな。
そうか。
お前にはビデオ屋で世良って男からの電話を受けてほしいんだ。そいつが今例の牧村誠をかくまっててね。電話で彼女を引き渡す段取りを伝えてくる。
世良ってのも立花不動産のもんか。
いや、東条会の人間だ。日教連って組織のな。
日教連、聞いたことねえな。
俺もよくは知らねえが、そのセラって男は風間の親分さんと通じているらしい。うちの社長が掴んだ情報をもとに蒼天堀で牧村誠の行方を探してたんだ。
なるほどな。で、要するにあんたが街をぶらついてる間、俺は電話番ってわけか。
そういうこと。じゃ、また後でな。
Yeah, this is pretty I imagine this is probably, I don't know from the later games or anything like that, how much time Kiryu spends in Sotenbori, but for me, the fact he's here feels very, very odd and different, and it's like, it's like the place I know, but there's a different character. It's like, all right, fine, leave. I wanted to talk to you guys, but whatever. But Sarah's supposed to call us at Cal Videos, Intro Gocho West. I should go check it out. Go to the video shop. Well, I want to head to the Grand. That balloon in the distance. Oh, no, it's a crane. It's like they hadn't loaded in the bottom crane part. Because it's like, I don't even know if we have side stories in this area or anything like that. It's just, it's not that much of a change, really, is it? I never noticed this door before. I like that. Oh! Oh, it's a giant teacup. And it turns, look. Oh! It says coffee. I hate it. Moving on. That place is dead to me. Hello. Hi, guys. That's how you get a weapon. I want to properly look into the counter for Kiryu, though. Because it's like, after what we learnt with Vegeta, how powerful that is, it's like, I clearly didn't give enough time to the counter. There's something about this fighting style. Like, at first I didn't like them. I think it's just because it's like, they don't start off basic, I think is the best way to put it. They start off more like you're meant to know what they are. Is how I feel it came about. And it's sort of like, now I'm starting to understand them. It's like, oh, they're making me tingle all over with excitement. And it's, But yes, next time we get into like some proper fights, we'll have a look at seeing about like some different move sets and stuff, because clearly I didn't give them enough time. Can we go in the Grand? What's going on out here? There we go. So this is the Grand. Impressive. I don't think there's any place this big up in Kamurocho. Here for the Grand, buddy? No. Doesn't look like they're open now anyway. Real sorry about that. We open come evening. Be sure to come on back and see us then, though. I might. Thanks. I doubt I've got that much time here in a certain body. Shame, though. It is a shame. But I like the fact they had a little scene to just make you notice that sort of thing. Like, see what's going on. Let's take out these guys here. We're just doing a little tour of a place we've been to previously, but with Kiryu. It's literally, that's all I'm doing right now. It's like, it just does feel strange. I don't know how to explain it. I like how that dude got up and then nope. Mind, I'm gonna use my lovely little traffic cone here. This Erebonian spy that I randomly picked up. We're real sorry, sir. Yeah. Toughness said. Lovely. He's some kind of monster. I think Majima should be around here somewhere. Club Mercury. But here we are with Kiryu. It's again, it's just a strange feeling to it all. I don't know how to place it properly. Ooh, hello. We need here though, don't we? Yes, Cal. Cal Videos in Shofukucho West. This is the place. Time to head inside. Bing!
いらっしゃいませ。ん？初めてのお客さん。うちはええもん揃ってますよ。どんな趣味嗜好でも絶対お好みのが見つかりますわ。まあベータか VHS かだけは気をつけてくださいね。
俺は立花不動産のもんだ。小田から話が言ってるはずだが。
なんや、そんじゃあんたが桐生さん。
ああ。
ほなちょっと待ってな、奥に部屋あるから。
うん。
特別なお客にはここ、中に電話もあるで。セラいう人からの電話がそこにかかってくる。
We're just gonna ignore the fact he was in the background. Oh my. Quite a special viewing area.
ここはあんたの趣味の部屋ってことか。
立花さんもお気に入りやった。この部屋作る金全部出してくれたしな。まあくつろいで。ほんで立花さん元気しとる？
ああ、まあな。
人工透析でしんどいんやろ。蒼天堀いる頃はまだ透析やってなかったんやけどね。
あんた立花とは長いのか？
どっちか言うと小田さんとの方が長いな。僕は小田さんともう二人くらいでケチなグレンタイやっとった。そこに2年前一匹狼やった立花さんが現れたんや。きっかけは肩がぶつかったとかしょうもないいざこざやったと思う。せやけどたった一人の立花さんに僕らまるでかなわんかった。喧嘩で負けたことない小田さんかて子供扱いやったで。
今の立花からは想像つかねえな。
まだあの人が片腕なくす前の話や。せやけど立花さんにボコボコにされて意外やったのは小田さんの反応やった。
ん？
立花さんの器量にぞっこん惚れ込んでしまいに自分たちの頭になってくれってな。まあ貫禄のさや。立花さんは生い立ちからして普通とちゃうしね。
何のことだ？
聞いてない？立花さんは中国残留孤児の2世やで。
中国残留孤児？
立花さんのお母さんは日本人やった。中国で生まれてすぐまだ赤ん坊の頃に戦争の大混乱で親と離れ離れになって旧満州に取り残されてな。中国人農家に拾われて年頃になるとそこの子供と結婚させられたらしい。立花さんはその間に生まれたんや。立花さん日本人の子や言うて周りからえらいいじめられたそうや。戦争のことで中国人はみんな日本を恨んどる。日本人言うだけでいつ殺されてもおかしない雰囲気やった。けどその土地のマフィアだけは立花さんを理不尽な目に遭わさんかった。連中もほとんどが金なかったり家柄悪かったりの鼻つまみやからな。で立花さんも自然とガキン頃からマフィアに馴染んでったそうや。僕らとじゃ年季がちゃう。小田さんなんて年は自分の方が上やのに立花さんのことは兄貴や呼んどった。
小田
よ、店はほったらかしか？客が困ってたぞ。
あれほんま？ほなごめんな、ごゆっくり。
Where did Oda come from?
あいつ話長かったろ。
ああ、あんたらの話を聞かされてた。
もしかして俺が社長に惚れ込んでたとかって話か？話半分に聞いとけよ。
それよりあんたの方は案外戻りが早かったな。
ああ、でも面白い話が聞けたよ。何日か前 牧村誠の死体ってのが蒼天堀に浮かんだらしい。
何？
本人は生きてんだからもちろん別人だ。他にも何件かドンバチあったらしい。要するに近江だか渋沢組だかがいろいろ動いてるってことで、そいつらは今も牧村誠を狙ってる。ま、愚痴っててもしょうがねえ。電話番号ある。飯でも食ってきたらどうだ。
え？
いい大人が二人して電話番することねえよ。
それもそうだな。
Like, seriously, it's like there was a missing sound effect for the door. It seemed to pop out of nowhere. Never would have thought he'd offer to wait by the phone. Not that I'm complaining about a little free time. May as well enjoy the taste of a sucker until the call comes in. I guess. Is that literally, like, there's no marker on the map or anything, so it's like... Wait, are we just... We just gotta wonder, wait, that boat's there. But the Colosseum entrance boat is there. I'm gonna go look. Wrong button. I see him everywhere. I see him in my sleep. Oh dear. Like, he haunts my nightmares. Like, ooh, three guys waiting over there, but I wanna head down to that boat. Can I? Ah! Was hoping I could get by. Ooh. This guy's a bit more tricky. There we go, he's taking care of. I was gonna pick up the sword. Let me have fun when I Chinese broadsword. I stabbed the wrong guy, essentially. That's not who I was trying to stab. Okay, I stabbed the guy on the ground, apparently. Now think about what you've done. Dear, oh dear. I assume we're just waiting for a, message via my, pager. I was trying to think what the technology was, because it's so long ago. Like, stupidly long ago. No, we're not doing fishing. Fishing is not what we're here to do. So I need to see what we can do down here. You heading down river, pal? Down river? You got piss poor timing. Just missed the best damn fight in months. That ain't something you see every day. That Rocky, what's his name? How the hell did Bilkin's son dig him up? I'd have made a killing if I'd bet on him. I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm guessing this riverbed is some kind of fighting arena. Oh, hey, you ain't part of the happy little club? And shit, I need to stop running my damn mouth. I'm too excited there for a sec. Still, you got a nice build on you. If you wanted to compete, you'd probably do pretty well down there. Compete? Yeah, in the bed of sticks, it's an arena, like you said. Hey, if you're interested, I'll take you there. Just give me a shout. I mean, yeah, may as well. Well, you heading down river, pal? Go. Yeah, lead the way. You got it, boss. All aboard. Ride, Sishu Puff. It's just like, oh, fair enough. Can I actually compete? There we are. I was gonna say, like, where's the guy? Welcome to the bed of sticks. Ooh, hello, curious. Quite an impressive tattoo you have there. Enter tournament, screw it, standard, whatever. Let's go. Howling Romp. A hellhole forsaken by heaven, but not by the devil. Who throws down helpful gifts to the contenders. What he wants in return is to hear their mad screams of pain and anguish. Well, I can oblige.
First match. Kazuma!
200 accidental shootings. Right, so abilities, this is what we're after here. Let's look at this proper. So, Dragon of Dejima. There's my skills down here somewhere. I've done it again, haven't I? It's just done that thing again where it's like, I'll go down there and this is not what I'm after. So, yeah, this is what we're after. Iron Fist counter. Ooh. So we got X, then R2. Four times at second heat bar, then triangle a circle. Well, I know about that one. The first powerful move unleashed by the Dragon of Dejima. Twist away an enemy attack, then take them down with a leg sweep. Okay, so R1 stance, then circle when the enemy attacks. Let's try the twist counter. Because it's the counters that seem the most powerful thing here. It's like, no, just gotta get that right. Any problem is like, do it. Huh. That's what I'm trying to do, though. I keep wanting to go down there because it feels like it would make sense to be there. It's like, no. Right, so L1 and triangle when an enemy attacks. Second heat bar, so we need to get our heat bar up, but whether or not it's broken, who knows? Who knows? So L1 then triangle. Let's build up the heat though. Let's see about... Wait, I can't use healing items? Oh, okay. Well, let's change things. Oh, he's invincible at the moment. Oh, that's not good. I didn't realize I had to... Yeah, kinda. Too busy messing around, not realizing that I couldn't use items. I mean, the idea was good to mess around in here, but... Should have checked that first. But I won't think to check that, would I really? Ooh! I like that the police are here outside this place. Sure, things are happening and things are changing. Was there some kind of accident here? An explosion? What, like a gas leak went up? Nah, people who saw it were saying it looked like somebody planted a bomb in the car. A bomb? So what, you're saying somebody murdered Lee-san on purpose? Oh yeah, must have been the Yakuza. The other Chinese folk were saying he'd been going at it with the Omi Alliance over something. Eesh, I hadn't heard. He was a good guy, did a lot to help people around here who couldn't help themselves. Talk about a loss. Sounds like the Yakuza killed someone here. Probably not related to the empty lot though. Ha 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 ha, yes, what you think. No. I guess Osaka's pretty rough these days, too. Yeah, can be. My page is beeping, finally. Oda wants me. Guess that means he's got his call from that Sera guy. Anyway, I should get back to that video shop.
Oda-san yattara, saki no oku no heya ni oru de. Sera yu hito kara denwa atta rashii na.
So ka. Wakatta.
Ah!
ちょ、待ち。今から大事な交渉事なんやろ。あんた、もう準備はええんか?準備?せや。どないな仕事かは知らへんけど、
きっと最近町で起きてる極道絡みの事件と関係あるんとちゃうか。
それは俺の口からは言えないな。
とにかくあの立花さんが関係しとることや平穏無事で済むはずがない。何が起きても不思議やないっちゅうことや。
True, I can't think of a single job I've got from Tachibana I'd call pretty. It's probably assume that trend will continue. Plus, we'll head straight back to Tokyo once the deal's done. I should do everything I want to in Osaka first.
なるほど。それはそうかもしれないな。
せやろ。ほな悪いことは言わん。準備は今のうちにしっかりしとけや。
Thanks, but I'm ready.
大丈夫だ。準備はできてる。
そうか。ほな入り。
来たな、キリュウ。
ああ。それから電話があったんだな。
そういうこと。牧村誠の引き渡しは椿園の弁天屋って料亭でやることになった。
椿園の弁天屋。
ああ、そこの座敷でこれから世良と会う。周りに異常がなければその場で牧村誠を渡される。
これからすぐか。嫌にバタついてるな。
町中女を狙う連中で溢れてんだ。そんなお行儀よくことは進まねえよ。牧村誠は自分が殻の一つを相続してたことを世良に聞かされて初めて知ったらしい。土地の元の持ち主だったじいさんが2年くらい前に死んでんだが、その時には誠はもう家出してた。
家出？
ああ、それで誰にも居場所が長いことつかめなかったんだ。しかもその後何があったのか、彼女は目が見えなくなった。そんな不幸続きの中、相続することになった一坪10億。神様がかわいそうな子に手を差し伸べたってことか。
そこら中からヤクザに狙われるっておまけつきだがな。彼女が神様に感謝してるか聞いてみるといい。
いや、聞くまでもね。彼女もここ何日かずっとヤクザに詰められてたらしい。周りで死人も出てるってよ。何にしても土地に執着もねえし、さっさと手放したいそうだ。
そうか。
よし、それじゃいいか。女連れ出す段取りはこうだ。まずお前が弁天屋の中で女を受け取る。俺はその間外で店に出入りする客のチェックだ。で、弁天屋を出たらまず京都まで行く。そこから先は新幹線だ。
新大阪から乗るのは危ねえってことか。
一応の用心だ。近くの駅は渋沢や近江の連中に見張られてる可能性がある。
ああ。
なあ桐生君、お前はこの時のために立花不動産に入ったようなもんだ。いよいよしっかり働いてもらうぜ。何が起きても牧村誠を守りきれ。殻の一つぼさえ手に入りゃ風間の親分さんを守る道も見える。
ダメだね、ダメよ、ダメ